Now I'm going to show you how you kick like this. Special video request for Robert, who wanted to learn how to kick more higher. So, there's three basic principles involved in this. One is momentum, to get the kick up. Two is strength, of course, to stay there. And three, flexibility, to have the range of motions. And before you can do this, you have to practice a couple more. So, let's begin. Alright, now first, flexibility. You can also watch how to do the split video. It's really going to help you with the flexibility. But one thing is just stretch. And what I like to do is do a side split. More of like this. Now this is more advanced, but this is what I usually do. Maintain strength and kick that. If you can't do that, you're just going to maintain like this. And move it a little sideways. Move it as close as you can. You can't touch the floor. Keep it here. Try to reach for the floor. You get a good stretch right here. Over time, you stretch more out. After you get more advanced from here, you stand on your heel, go lower, lower, lower. If you can't pull yourself back up, but if you can, go all the way, like so. Now for the other thing, same principle. Not too complicated. Balance. All I want you to do is hold your leg in one place up. This works your balance and at the same time feels flexible. Next, you want to extend your foot and extend it back, like so. While maintaining your balance. So about 4 to 5 of these, switch legs. Now get your kick. Do as many of these as you can until your legs feel really, really sore. Next, of course, the side where you hold it. Back. Hold it. About 10 seconds, come back. That'll get you the strength you need. That's the momentum after you work your flexibility and strength. You want to do this exercise. Slowly move your feet up so you can get ready for the kick. Just do a little slow. Back and forth. Like so. And go higher, higher. Over time, you get higher. Thank you. Enjoy that, and I hope and wish you the best and beneficial in your training.